And good afternoon, everybody. All About the Gyro here. It's Tuesday.
Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
Yours truly.
Pit exit's clear. Fastest lap for Smalley, 137.72.
Getting past Mustang.
Alright, Dwayne, there's a faster class car approaching. The leader's just done a 135.89. Car right. Right side's clear. Can you confirm you're okay, please, Dwayne?
So, back here in Atlanta for SimLab,
all clear, push now. The leader has just done a 135.57.
We want to get to 3, we want that E license. This week I've kind of just stopped caring about iRating. Yes, I know I got 14, 17, but it is very easy to drop on a really bad week. Anywhere between 2 and 400 iRating.
There's traffic behind, take care. P3. The guy behind has just done a 137.00.
So a good result is going to be appreciated. That is for sure. Thanks for being along on a kind of gray and rainy Tuesday.
Checker flags out, P3.
Have not done a lot of laps here. 25 minute race, fast repair is granted. And we are all Mazdas except 1, 2, 3. Those are Jettas. So, the baseline setup, nothing very exotic. Baseline setup's pretty good here. You figure with the real 11 car, you figure with the basically said, okay, we're gonna force you to buy an oval. We're gonna make sure it's broken. And here is what they chose. Safe race here. It'd be nice to go double plus, but right now not so concerned about iRating.
Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. Pit exit's clear. Okay, Dwayne, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 94 Fahrenheit.
debating on whether to qualify or not. Actually, I don't think we're going to. Right now, I just want to get done with this series. For those who are new to the channel and you're wondering what's wrong with the series, well, what I had hoped for was to have a fun multi-class series where the racing was improving, the mix of cars would be suitable for the tracks. That has not happened this season. Last weekend, they made this an oval, and it was just absurd. Absolutely absurd to have an oval in a multi-class series that is road oriented. It's very different than, let's say, Formula Sprint, Indy Pro 2000, IndyCar, where you have a mix of oval and road racing. That makes sense, because that there is a historical basis. But here, made no sense. Made no sense to me on why you would ever put that in a series. And the schedule for next year is not that much better. So, the community is a good community. Do not get me wrong. Good community. It's just the type of racing that has happened. I've had too many incidents in this series. I've had too many poor finishes. To give you an idea, this series is the series I lose the most safety rating and iRating in. And it is the slowest that I drive regularly. And so because of that, I just, when I finish my last two that I have, this one is the seventh one finish, the eighth one, and be done with it. Now, Spec Racing 4 just did its seventh of eight races, and I love the car. Even though I completely goofed up when I did my race off stream, love the car. I definitely see me driving it next year.
The leader has just done a 134.49.
I don't like that much. But keeping the B license is important because we'll be able to race in IMSA. I do like GT3s. It's going to be very interesting in telling how the quality of racing with Michelin Pilot and the new IMSA is going to be. I am very hopeful that the Pilot Challenge takes that next step. It's a good with the fact I really like the Porsche Cayman 718 GT4 Club Sport MR, I think it's a ridiculous name. It's a Porsche Cayman. The fact that I like that car, I'm very keen on racing that car as often as I can. So with the shift to hopefully a lot more endurance racing for GT3s, and you know, the start getting into GTEs as well a little bit, and I have to remember, I've made good strides this first season. the second season will be important to be able to back up those results. Yeah, so I have, you know, I've already narrowed down to a fair degree what series I'm not racing in. Probably not going to do a lot, if any, ovals. Part of it's a time issue, part of it's a cost issue. I've already purchased a lot of content. So I would like, with the holiday season, to have season one be a little bit easier on the wallet. Okay. So number one goal here, is make sure that we have a safe race. I'll be toward the back, which is good for this. SR right now is very much on my mind. So, we'll have a good run here, hopefully. And then, we'll start doing prep for Le Mans, our IMSA races. We have to race all four of the IMSA races to get the participation credit. Le Mans, Indianapolis Road Course, Silverstone, and I believe Spa. So, not a bad ensemble. All right, there's,
The track temp is 95 Fahrenheit. The air temp is 83 Fahrenheit.
I'm expecting a lot of carnage. I just don't want to be collected in it.
We need to follow car number 7.
All right, here we go. SimLab Production Car Challenge from AIM Atlanta. Atlanta Roval. Before the Roval was real, Atlanta has its Road Course. Pocono has a Road Course, and it ends. So this is not an uncommon thing. Ovals to have a road course, as everyone knows about Daytona. Okay, and Alon, starting from the pit lane. He may be on to something. Our Frenchman. Fast repair. good finish.
Okay, Dwayne, stay calm, focus. Go, go, go. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right. Nice start.
Nice
okay,
drag,
Dwayne,
bud.
Double chances here. Let's make sure we can
you're
take
drive right
to
the back
position.
Of me there. Awful.
On your right. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Maybe go
right side clear.
Track before we're running here.
Car right. Clear right. Leader's just done a 134.46. B9.
Watch out for this Eduardo dude, he doesn't know how to use his brakes. Number 7.
ahead is now 0.36. The leader has just done a 134.11. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. That lap was a 136.48. Sector 1 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds. On your right. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. P11.
Wow.
Yellow flag, caution.
You jetta drivers suck.
The gap to Johnson behind is now 8.4 seconds. Okay, Dwayne, there's a car exit in the pits. Heads up. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P10.
Yeah, no problem. I got wrecked, so I'm not competitive anymore. Yep. I would lap one where a guy just ran right into the back of me at full speed, too. Yeah, like, I don't know, it's like guys don't anticipate you're going to use your brakes when you're coming into a corner at that speed. Like, you wouldn't have made the corner if I didn't stop you anyways. You would have blown right by it. Just don't get it. They're trying to race you whether they should be playing their own line. Overshot it.
Alright, Dwayne, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds. Yellow flag, watch out.
Okay, Dwayne, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 3.8 seconds.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. The gap behind is now 4.1.
No point in me even passing you. I got nothing to gain. I'm just gonna try and finish this track and not crash.
Position. You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 1.2 seconds. Your lap time was 136.94. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Your lap times are improving, this is good. Okay, Dwayne, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Mustangs are coming up, let them pass on the street.
Car left. Clear left, left side, clear left. Great move, keep it up.
Not, clear left, not sure what's going on with the 8 car.
Decrease to 0.18.
Oh, did he take you out? This guy's super slow, I don't know why he didn't let you by there. Side, but I'm gonna brake a little early here, so please don't drive into the back of me either.
B11. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds. Yellow flag. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. B10, white flag, one more to go. That was a 137.10.
Right.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. P10, that's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
Alright. Well, back to the old adage, go plus in something. And we did. So, started 18th, ended up 10th. 20 cars, so 10 out of 17 will lose just a touch of iRating, just a little iRating. But we went big SR on that, so I'll be happy if I can get 0.2 out of that. So let me flip over to the Brazil. All right. All right, let me make sure that this is... running the way I need to here. Okay, so somehow I've did that in a window. That is not what I wanted. So just bear with me one moment here. What I want to do is I'm trying to get this full. Okay, let me do that. Let me do that. Okay, you're looking at the studio right here. Just bear with me a minute, because for some reason, I have this, which I don't want to capture. I don't want that to capture, so. Okay, that one's fine. All right, back we go. You know, what's happened is that for some reason the let's see here. All right. Oh, it did it again. See, Firefox has been kind of goofy lately for me. Just has not been very user-friendly. All right, bear with me one moment. Because that's why we have browsers. And let me do that. Let me close and reopen and see if that... Okay, let's see if my Edge browser works.
Basically, what I've...
Okay. Oh, yeah. That's right, you gotta have more than one browser. Otherwise... But the big thing is we went plus on that. And we're just waiting for the results to come in. And we're gonna work our way over to Le Mans. So let me... All right, so looks like the safety rating went up to 2.31. You see, I did a Spec Racing Ford. We got our Sin Labs that just posted. We got 5 out of 8. So here it is. Looks like iRating only lost a couple points. I'm okay with that. I am fine with that effort. I would just like to have the website update a little quicker, but hey, sometimes you can't always get what you want. Okay. All right. It just showed up in Firefox. So we were in the lower split. 1261 was the strength of field overall. Okay, it looks like we lost 6 points. Okay, here we go. Let me paste. All right, here we go. 11 lead changes. Okay, so only lost 6, but a clean sheet. We like clean sheets. Plus 14 on the safety rating. So very, very nice. So let's see here. Greg, 102. He beat a driver that is 700 plus points better than him. This might be the giant slayer I've seen for the season. Only 5 incidents. Well done to you, Greg. Harl is now above 2,000, so well done to him. But he is still below 2, so he's trying to get that up like I am. A lot of high IR gains. Ben Sylvester with 67, well done. Eduardo with 43. Daryl a nice 38. Frank, 36. Joel only got 2. Marcin behind me in the Jetta, plus 64. Now kind of so we lost these 3 early on. William got collected, lost 84. Scott was running, but he got touched a whole lot in bad ways. We lost 52. Andrea also lost. So we were 11th in practice, and we were 10th or 11th in the race, so, hey, pretty accurate. I dare say so myself. All right. But a stabilizing run. Let's head over to the IMSA Sports Car Championship. And we got a little bit of time. So, as you know, we have been racing the Audi until the new Merc changes. The Merc is a lot better. So let's do a little bit of practice. And then what we may do is we may have dinner and then come back knowing that it's 6:45, 8:45 Nashville time. It's 5:21 p.m. But we have gotten our participations in. So let me flip on over here. And Le Mans does take a little bit of a time to load up. So let's wait for Le Mans here to load up, and then we'll place takes a while. Like, right, I have a very fast computer, very fast connection. It's only at 40% right now. But finally, we got a halfway decent result, and knowing we only have to do one more is satisfying because I'm just so done with that series. I think 10th may be our best. I think we had a 6th. And the 10th, I think, is like the next best we've done. There's tells you all you need to know. Okay, and there we go. Happy days are here again.
Hey guys, before we get started.
Okay.
Radio check.
Standard setup, 11 and 8.
Pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour. Fastest lap for silver, 3:55.9. Pit exit's clear, push.
Thank you.
Stay behind the white line. Car right. Right side's clear. slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Here for a little bit. Take care of some family business. When I get back on stream, we are going to do Le Mans, so we get our sixth IMSA credit. We're going to take the Merc around Le Mans. Be afraid. Be very afraid. I'll see you a little bit later, everybody. Take care.